Jim, and welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report. Let's take a look back at the first half. Both teams have played a clean first half, and that there are no turnovers to this point. That being the case, it's no surprise that we have a very close game at halftime.
Fields the football at the three. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Looks like a penalty on the defense.
Encroachment, defense. Still first down.
The Browns defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. The Raiders from the 27. Picks up about five.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The Raiders from the 32 will go ground. Curry's taken down at the 40.
The Raiders look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
The Raiders will take the snap from the 40. And Cooper is able to get hold of it. They come to the line, and it's first down. The Browns' defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Murray's handed the football for a gain of about five. It's now second down and five after running it on first down. Right back to him. And it's Rolando McClain who makes the stop. Now third and four following the run. The Raiders are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Is running out. The defense knows is playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock.
Got to give the defense credit. Third and short, the pass is completed, and they come up there and just smack the receiver, take him down before he can get the first down.
This game is not over, but the quarterback knows that time is short, and his team must do something in a hurry. Looking for some daylight up the middle.
Raiders, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
The Raiders from the 37. Makes the catch in the open field.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown. Always try to save the timeout or timeouts when you can. And one way to do it is go to the hurry up offense. Good job.
Second down, late in the fourth quarter.
This is a good decision by the coach. You're down late in the game. Get in that hurry up offense. And what it does, give yourself as many chances as possible. But a lot of times when you get in the hurry up offense, it makes the defense take less chances, and I think that gives you even a better chance to come back and win the game.
Carr's got it in the gun. Two hands on the football and has the catch. The offense is back on the field here with fourth and three to go. They'll go for it on fourth down, late stages. Rings it in for the score in the end zone. There's still plenty of time left on that clock, but the offense finishes off the drive with the touchdown pass, And now it's going to be up to the defense to hold up and force overtime.
Yeah, it was an awesome job by the offense getting that touchdown, Jim. And you're right, the defense, they got to get psyched up here and come out and do their part and stop the opponent's offense.
He'll have a chance to take off. Browns offense takes the field here. Looking for some late game magic here, partner, with the game tied late.
Yeah, you're looking for magic, but also be careful. The one thing I like about the NFL now, all the teams have so many plays to start the drive. And what I mean by that, it's just not a screen or a draw. They have all these wide receiver screens. You throw it outside. I don't want to call them trick plays, but deceptive plays that make it easy for you and give you a little momentum.
Now first and 10. He's wide open for the grab. The Browns have saved all three of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. And Stalker has the catch.
This will be second down.
The gun makes the catch, and he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. The Browns are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. The Browns return to the huddle. They've gotten into field goal range in this tie game, so they know they're in control right now. Browns approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package. The Raiders defense will stop the clock here with under two to go as they want to preserve the clock. The Browns come to the line of scrimmage with two timeouts to play with. Keeps it on the sneak. The Browns with the timeout. They want to make sure they're on the same page for this final snap. Browns lined up for what should be the deciding kick. It's been an unbelievable game to this point, and now they can win it right here. Now they'll have a shot to take a late lead on this kick. And it's good. He puts it through, and the celebration is on. What's it like for a team standing on the sideline waiting to see if the kicker can win the game for your team?
Jim, it's very nerve-wracking. You know that you have nothing to do with the outcome. It's all up to the kicker now. You've watched him make it many, many times in practice. When they do it in the game, that is just exciting stuff.
For Phil Simms and all the...
I'm looking like I'm gonna get it, you probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it, you know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building, and F is a monster. I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back, I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million, so you better shh, be quiet, you hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is crazy. I spend all my money on studio time. I'm trying to get on my music so people can play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better the more that I made. Go back to my moment's album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up! What you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in the crowd. They was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now? Huh? I laugh at myself. Some people, they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the